I Let a Song Go Out of My Heart by Duke Ellington, Henry Nemo, and John Redmond. And lastly, Irving Mills.
Mm-hmm.